I'm Miss Penny, and these are the KidVision Kids, and we're here today to find out about miniature golf.
Perfect. My name's Tiana. I'm the manager here at Putt'n Around. Let's get started.
Yay! Come on.
Mini golf is a fun game that you play on different courses that have obstacles in the way. You play by hitting your golf ball with a putter and trying to make it into the hole.
What do we need to play miniature golf?
So for mini golf, you're going to need a couple things. We have a putter here. You're going to use this to hit the ball. You need to grab a golf ball. You just need one each. And then you're going to get a scorecard and a pencil. You're going to use this to keep score so you can find out how you did at the end.
Are you ready to play?
Yes.
All right, let's get started. You're gonna get your ball, you're gonna put it down, you're each gonna go one at a time, and then you're gonna take this line right here and you're gonna line it up with the ball. And then you're gonna try to get it in the hole right down there in as least strokes as possible. All right, so just like this, ready?
Woo! Good job! I think we're ready to play. We'll take it from here and we'll meet you at the end of the course.
Perfect, you guys have fun.
You ready to play? Okay. Look at these obstacles. Watch. We're going to have to go around this obstacle. Follow me. And then put your ball around this obstacle because it's in the way. And then go right into the hole. Obstacle. The lighthouse. So what do we have to do to get by the lighthouse? We have to go around it. All right, it's gonna be tricky. You're first, Noah. Oh, watch the ball, watch the ball. That's it. Well, you went, oh! Look at that, give me five. That was a really good hit. Distance is between here and our hole. Now let's walk it off. Let's see how far it is. One foot in front of the other. Ready? One, two, three. Twenty-one, twenty-two, twenty-three, and a half. So that's the distance between the beginning of the hole and the hole. We can measure it with our feet. Let's play it. Come on. There you go. Wow. That was a great hit. Look how close you are. What's the distance now between your ball and the hole? Start right here and now walk it off. One, two, three. Now you've got 3 feet to hit it. Yay! How many feet do you have, Jocelyn? One, two, three, four, five, six. 6 feet.
Six and a half.
All right, let's see if she can hit it 6.5 feet. Yay! She did it. This is the 18th hole. It's our last shot. So we're gonna do this hole as best we can. And when we finish, we're gonna look at our score sheet and we're gonna see who's the winner. We've been tied so far. All right, Noah, you wanna go first? Okay, ready, set.
You don't want to be with those 31, 32.
There it goes. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Yes! Open our scorecards and we're gonna see who the winner is. We've all been keeping track. Each time we hit a ball, we got a point. So whoever has the least amount of points is the winner. Whoever has the most points is the loser. Normally it's the opposite way. But let's see your scores. Let me see how many points you have. Oh, let's look at your notes, Jocelyn. Jocelyn is the grand prize winner! Woohoo! Yay, Jocelyn!